Okay, good. Wow. And I'm right here in the middle. I'm right here waiting for you, big dude. Look. You ugly as hell, man. Come on. You old big old bicep looking dude. Ow. Doing? What's he doing? How's he not dead from that? Going down, big dude. Told you. Just give up, man. Just give up.
Sahidi? What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
God damn it, Doc! We can't hold them! This place is gonna blow!
Almost there. Almost there!
Oh my God.
No, Tahiti!
Oh, God!
Tahiti!
That was badass. So they didn't do the launch codes, huh? Guess they ran out of time.
Oh, shit. I guess it's over.
The signal. The uplink. It was all for nothing.
Wait, guys, look. Over there.
The pods? It worked?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
What the hell? Monroy's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altered Outriders opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
What?
So, what now?
We keep moving.
No, that can't be the end of the game, man. No fucking way, dude. Is that it? Guess that's it, guys. Yep, that's her. Wow. Wow. Okay. Whoa. They're not better than what I have. I mean, I guess they are. Automatic shotgun. Automatic shotgun. Pump action shotgun. Level one, level two. This one right here has... That one right there would be the best one. Don't really see anything better than what I have for that either. No. Ooh, that's better. No, no, no. Okay.
Still don't understand how they went back in time to get here sooner.
They didn't go back in time, stupid. There's...
What's this do?
I don't think that's true.
That's where I'm at right now. See, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do multiplayer and shit. So... Hold on. No. I gotta find the person with the wheels. There you are. Alright.
Hey, you. You did good. But I always knew you would. Even if my vision of the garden wasn't what I thought it'd be, guess the thing is never gonna be exactly what you think. Psychic or not, there's one thing I've learned.
A quarry. That's where we must go. We're going to do all the side quests too, and then we might get into the multiplayer aspect of everything. But we can technically go ahead and put this back on normal. And we can go ahead, because we leveled up. Oh, we did level up, but nothing changed. Alright, so I need to talk to Mr. Doctor Sir here. Go ahead and upgrade our equipment.
I hope you won't be gone too long, Ryder. There were some roars and rather frightening creatures from the first part.
That's a lot stronger. Slug. I think we'll leave that alone. right. Oh, it wants me to fast travel there. The mission's right here. We'll take and fast travel there.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Corbin's people protected us.
I think I put the wrong shots on my gun. Be all right though.
It's the authority.
You see a what? I don't see shit. I don't see shit. Ow. Yeah, I did. I put the wrong fucking mod on my damn gun. Wrong shot, really. Go ahead and sit down for me, dude. Hiding that, buddy. Ooh. I'll definitely put those on. Dude, I'm loving this fire shotgun. Peekaboo yourself, freak. Now talk to somebody. Oh, hold up. I need some ammo. Ow. I'm gonna pay for that. Told you. Big stack of shit. Catch fire. You think you're a big boy, do you? Do you? Do some big boy of that, then. Good night. Jam over here somewhere. On the other side, it seems. Alright.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
Alright, well, I fixed your line. Oh, well, I gotta go through here.
Hostile advancing on us.
out, what, you fuckers? Can't sit still. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix that. What's the problem with this gun? Losing too many rounds. Ooh, there's two of them too. Heat fire, boys. Heat fire. Oh, you're still alive, are you? You go ahead and just sit down, big boy. Big bowl.
I found the break in the line.
Can you fix it?
I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back.
Of course I can fix it.
Hey, the line looks good. Hey. You still there? Shit. I need to get back to him.
Oh yeah, that's how I feel. He's fixing to blow this shit sky high, man. This is where I need to go. He's fixing to blow this place sky high.
Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together.
And then he dies right after. At least he got to do what he wanted to do before he went. That's awesome. That really is. That's pretty awesome. Pants. Shabam. Let's go back to the truck, lady. What did that say? Collect the drop pad pod resources. Why would there be drop pod resources? That's where I'm at now. All right.